Hi, how you doing?
Ryan.
So tell me about Tommy.
Tommy is a starting pitcher that loses his job because he is on the disabled list. So a player gets called up from the minors, and it happens to be Jenny Baker, and she happens to be a female. So he's kind of insecure about losing his job, and number two, losing his job to a female.
We get a sense of that in the pilot of how there's going to be a rivalry between you two over the course of the show. How has that progressed so far as you've been shooting it?
Well, it's progressing in the writer's room. I'm not sure exactly. It's still a work in progress, and I can't say too much about it because they might kick me off the show. So that's about all I can say.
How was it to shoot some of those baseball scenes in particular?
Oh, man. It was a dream come true for me because as a 12-year-old, I thought I was going to be a Major League Baseball player. Obviously, that dream didn't work out, but for me, this is kind of the double dream, being an actor and being a ball player, and really get a feel for what it's like to be an actual big leaguer by walking on the field and looking at the stands, and it's kind of overwhelming, but it's an amazing feeling.
Are we going to get to follow your character outside of the arena, like with you, some of the other characters?
I think we will. I'm not sure. Like, everything's still, like, you know, they're working it out as we go, so I don't even know what's going to happen.
What's been the most challenging thing for you so far in shooting the show?
The most challenging thing is it really hasn't been a challenge. It's been a dream, honestly. I can't think of anything clever to say, but it's really been an absolute dream.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, man.